Novel coronavirus infection, symptoms and treatment. Coronaviruses are a large family of viruses, some that cause illness in people and others that cause illness in animals. Rarely, animal coronaviruses can infect people, and more rarely, these can then spread from person to person through close contact. Novel coronaviruses are new strains of the virus that have not been previously identified in humans. Human coronaviruses are common and are typically associated with mild illnesses, similar to the common cold. However, there have been two specific coronaviruses that have spread from animals to humans and which have caused severe illness in humans. The severe acute respiratory syndrome coronavirus, SARS-CoV. The Middle East respiratory syndrome coronavirus, MERS-CoV. Symptoms of the 2019 novel coronavirus infection. A novel coronavirus causing pneumonia has been detected in Wuhan, China. Symptoms have included fever, cough, difficulty breathing. If you have traveled to Wuhan, China and develop symptoms of 2019 novel coronavirus infection, avoid contact with others and follow up with your healthcare professional. Tell your healthcare professional your symptoms, where you have been traveling or living. If you have had direct contact with animals, for example, visited a live animal market. If you have had close contact with a sick person, especially if they have had fever, cough, or difficulty breathing. How coronavirus infections are diagnosed. Coronavirus infections are diagnosed by a healthcare provider based on symptoms and laboratory tests. In some cases, travel history may be important. Using the genetic information provided by China, Canada's National Microbiology Laboratory has developed diagnostic tests for the 2019 novel coronavirus and is collaborating with provinces and territories to test patient samples for the virus. Coronavirus infection treatment. For now, there is no specific treatments for most people with coronavirus infection. Most people with common coronavirus illness will recover on their own. Your health care provider may recommend steps you can take to relieve symptoms. Consult your health care provider as soon as possible if you are concerned about your symptoms or have a travel history to a region where severe coronaviruses are known to occur. The sooner you get treatment, the better your chances are for recovery. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share with your friends for more exciting video. Subscribe to the channel.